Alright. Hey guys, welcome back to Security Breach. You notice, this episode, I'm talking. You notice this episode that I'm talking because I fixed my stupid mic issue. So hopefully you can hear me. Hopefully I'm not too loud. So, that's the deal. Anyways, we're gonna go get this. I believe we're getting a party pass. Gonna go Monty golf. And we're gonna beat up Monty. You ready for us to beat up Monty? I'm ready. Alright. Charge up my flashlight. Oh. Alright. Popped in through the vent right here. I know there is the little wind-up music man in here. I don't know where he comes in at. Comes in eventually. I think he's like right. Ah, oh, right here. He's right here. Yep. I just gotta run. Freddy.
Freddy, I found the party pass.
Well done.
Oh, yep, crap! It's that horrible moon thing again.
Quick, right. Find a recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map. Right. Gregory, that party pass is very special. It can let you into Phaser Blast or Monty Golf. However, it can only be used once.
Okay, great.
So I do believe
how
that
do I
now
use it?
The pizza plex is open. So we can explore a little bit more, I think. I don't remember. I do believe that's the case. So we're gonna go over Monty Golf. Beat up an alligator. You know, normal stuff. Alright, so, head to Monty Golf. Use this little party pass. Freddy. Looks nice. Alright. Oh, come on, Freddy. Yes, that's normal. So then I go to the office.
Look for the security office in the back hallway. Since there is no flash photography allowed in Monty Golf, fast cams are often confiscated here, mainly because they are only sold in Monty Golf. It is a very clever marketing plan.
Yeah. Alright. So, get through this little bar right here. Be up, Monty. Hopefully, things will work. Also hoping I'll finish this game before Ruin comes out in like 2 days. Probably. So, you know. See, this wall now is crazy. Because I remember when I first played it, this wall did not have crazy for me to walk right through it. There we go. Charge up Freddy, head to the office. Okay. I'm gonna plug this little thing right here.
The security office is nearby. You might want to look around the office and see if there is a way to stop Monty from hunting you.
Good point. Gonna make a quick save.
Gregory, they know you are here. Get the security upgrade and get out.
What's this? It looks like an old camera.
That is a fast cam. If you are in trouble, use the camera flash to steal from the laser size ticket. Now you can enter laser size.
I might be going a little fast these next couple episodes. Because when I'm recording this, Wednesday, it comes out on probably Friday. So I'm running out of time to record and edit episodes. So I just need to do a lot in this episode. I'll probably beat up Monty in this episode. Anyways, I'll see y'all at a laser size. So I kinda like it. We gotta go here first to pick up the thing. And then we go to Maser Size. And I forgot that, so I already went to Maser Size. Fetch quest here. Alright. Fazbear Theater. Styles of Staff Pot. Alright. I forgot there's something in here. Should be something in here. There it is. I forgot what's in this one. I'll probably do it for two later. And by later, I mean maybe before the end of the year.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Fazbear Theater. Now enjoy the comedy stylings of Staff Bot.
How is everybody doing tonight?
Put that here.
Great. I just rolled an employee. Are my wheels tired? As you might have noticed, I am a robot. You know what the difference between humans and robots is. Humans are like one. I am going to get old and die. Robots are like, I will outlive you all. What a great audience.
Something, I forgot if there is something.
Next joke loading.
Take Freddy back up. Get those people. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here.
Do they call it half off? Well, here we call it half off at our concession stand for the next 15 minutes. And that is no joke. But seriously, what is the deal with hot dogs? Turns out, it's 2-for-1 at the concession stand. That is a pretty good deal.
Just gotta make it past this corridor.
So, where are all my single dad? Any single dad?
Get y'all back at the laser size. Alright, we are back in laser size. So now we just gotta do the control panel thing, which is stupid. So let me look up the guide for that one real quick. Alright, I got the code. Okay. So 4 on the bottom row 4 times. 4. Use the lever. Hit the hit button 3 on the bottom row 2 times. The lever. Okay. Press 1 on the top row 2 times. Use the lever. 2 on the bottom row once. Use the lever. 2 on the bottom row once. Alright, we did it. See, this maze is really difficult without that. So I always just find the key and then, you know. I gotta chew my way through. Hold on. Gotta fix something. Alright. Alright, let's go jump Monty.
So, there is a vent in this maze that leads to the Monty Golf catwalks. I believe there is a control panel for the maze around here somewhere.
Okay. I don't know why my flashlight's doing that, but that looks kind of cool. Save. I kind of suck at Monty's fight. But, you know. Let's see if I can do this. Time. Let's jump this green gator.
Rock and roll.
All right.
Hey, little
Okay. Yeah, I think that's fine. Okay, yeah, he's
Hey, little guy.
Thank you. Okay. Monty, mercy, Monty, mercy, Monty. Your mercy. That's the only thing about this fight, is that he never really loses aggro. Keep running. You have to do Monty first, because he's the most difficult. At the same time, Monty is the most annoying. Behind me. Yeah, he's definitely behind me. Okay. did you jump there? You jumped in the same spot. Okay. Ooh, we did it. Okay. We did it. Let's go. It took 3 tries. Alright, I'm happy. Have fun. I'm gonna get the screenshot for the thumbnail. There we go.
Alright.
I think that's where we're gonna end it for this episode, guys. If you liked it, subscribe, like, do things, I guess. Next part's coming soon. I plan on recording Skid Reach when it, or plan on recording Ruin when it comes out. Probably not. I probably won't upload the same day, but I definitely will play it. So, yeah, that's all I got. See ya.